York University alumnus Doug Bergeron and his wife Sandra have made a major investment in York University's new engineering building.
This is the largest gift ever made to York University by an alum. I think it's going to be an iconic building for engineering education and the research across North America. In recognition for their generous gift totaling $10 million, this innovative engineering building will be named the Bergeron Centre for Engineering Excellence.
The sign is in the shape of a Mobius strip. It's a very interesting geometrical structure that, in fact, some people may claim that it is an infinity.
Doug Bergeron, who graduated from York in 1983, compared the new building to an engineer's free-flowing ideas.
The design, the purpose, and the goals of the university really do feel reflected in that building. This building, I'm told, will have every conceivable engineering technology available and will clearly be Canada's most advanced, most amazing engineering facility.
Education is very important to us, and I really credit the education that I received for enabling me to become successful in a very competitive world. It's a really important way for us to try to get more women into the technical areas and the technical professions.
I know the money and the goal of the university is right in line with what we would like to see happen to the school. It's bringing it further into the 21st century to become one of Canada's leading engineering schools.